certainly feels like 82 degrees Fahrenheit here in our wild Florida. The water temperature is 3 to 4 degrees below that. There is a little bit of a breeze, and the humidity has dropped here recently. For the Floridians around here, it is a little chilly. For everybody else that's here on vacation, I'm sure it feels very well.